Oh. mess you made. It usually doesn't rain. Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy, they roll. And I'm thinking about you.
I get the numb.
always rolling something. I don't need a key to start my car. I just push a button, did a show, and got a half a mil of spending like it's nothing. Money flowing, never sober, smoking till I got concussions. No discussions, man. I got a condo, I got a big crib. Down below where my kitchen is. Flying on the road, getting it, and I'm in the room where my crib. Did a tour, sold it out, just bought a van, I'm about to finish it. Now all my pasta got shipping in. You talk about it, I'm living it.
Rights we neglect, and it's disturbing. We owe the Martins, the Roses, the Fred Hamptons, and the Malcolms. Who the hell we waiting on? Let's determine our own outcomes. Develop political prowess, increase legislative knowledge, stop tricking like we some cowards, my people. The time is now. And for the ladies, my 22 March, the Nat Women's Suffrage March. Brickbone spit on thousands of women paved the way for rights that every woman in this room benefits from today. And I'm not trying to showboat. I'm trying to hold your freedom before it's closed and sold. And all I want to know is what I got to do for you to get up, stand up, and vote.
If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. one of those neat freaks. Everything just had to be spotless. The floors, his shirts, even the silverware. One day I was sick and tired of being the maid. So that night I ran his bathwater extra hot. Then I accidentally knocked his radio into the water. I finally put the spark back into our relationship. At least he died clean. Together, graduated together, and we even went to college together. He was my first everything. I just knew he'd be my husband. Until one day, I got an invite to his wedding in the mail. Damn right I showed up. I wanted to congratulate him personally.
Yeah. when I play death.